Hey guys, welcome back to Varsity Zoo. Not much is happening today. I'm just working on a monorail tower. I'm not overly happy with the final design, but you know what? I really don't care. I just got so sick of it. I do plan on having two monorail towers. This whole entrance is in the top left-hand corner of the layout, and I'm gonna have another entrance in the bottom right-hand. And I'm gonna have a monorail in each of those corners, and it's just gonna be like a zip line there and back kind of thing. So you can get from one entrance to the other, like in Taronga Zoo in Sydney. So it's not really gonna be much of a ride to view things. It's more like a transport to get to one side or the other. And then I'll start working on the actual stuff to go inside it. I do plan on the other tower is going to be connected to a reptile house, so I'll probably do that next, just to get it over and done with. And then I'll try and join the two, hopefully, monorails. Couldn't think of the word for a second then. But yeah, that's pretty much it for me today. So I'll leave you guys to it. I hope you enjoy or find a little inspiration. If you do like it, put a like in the comments. Or thumbs up, that's what it's called. Anyways, yeah, that's me. So thank you guys. See ya.